If you just want to make your way up, that'd be sweet. There's lots of floor space up here. So close to you right now. I feel so close to you right now. I feel so close to you right now. I feel so close to you right now.
To you right now. I feel so close to you right now. I feel so close to you right now. I feel so Good night. touching hearts and minds, healing brokenness. I feel a generation breaking through despair. I hear a generation full of faith. Let's repeat it.
We will praise him with our lives. Love overcame the grave, and now I'm free. Your name be glorified. Be high and lifted up. 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 Jesus, it's you we glorify.
Wonders in His name. There
is healing in His name, Jesus. Signs and wonders in His name, Jesus, Jesus. There is healing His name, Jesus, Jesus. Signs and wonders in His name, Jesus, Jesus. There is healing in His name, Jesus, Jesus. Signs and wonders in His name, Jesus, Jesus.
Jesus, I'm so lost in your love.
so lost in your love. Going deeper in my heart. Oh, your love. It's going deeper in my heart tonight. It's your perfect love, your beautiful love. I want more, it's your perfect love, it's your beautiful love. I want more, Jesus, I want more. Fill me up with your love. Fill me up with your love. Fill me up with your love. It's what my heart desires. Thank you.
running over my soul, and your love rushes over my heart like waterfall, running over my soul, and your love rushes over my heart like waterfalls, running over my soul, and I
is bringing life over my soul. Let your love reign over my soul. Let your love reign over my soul. Let your love reign over my soul. Love rain over my soul. Love rain over my soul. Pour it out over my soul. Pour it out over my soul. Oh, pour it out.
just saw the Lord just stretching our hearts back this evening. It says how deep, how wide, how long, talking about the love of Christ. And I just saw him stretching our hearts back that we'd be able to receive more of his love right now. Just as Geordie was releasing those songs and just in this time of worship now, as the love of God just rushing over our soul as a waterfall, I just saw our soul, our hearts being pulled right back, and more of the love of God just rushing in. More of the love of God just rushing in, rushing in, rushing in, rushing in, rush 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 in, Lord, rush in, rush in, God, rush in, rush in, flood our hearts, Lord, flood our hearts, rush into our souls right now, God, every part, God, let your fire fall, let the love of your fire fall, let the fire of your love fall right now in Jesus' name. Consume us, God, with your love. Consume our hearts with your fire right now. Never the same again. That we would never be the same again.
I just want to share this encounter I had on Friday night up in Brisbane. I was caught up in the spirit over the nation of Australia. And all of a sudden, the whole East Coast was flanked with these burning angels. They were holding bows and arrows, and the arrows were flaming arrows, and they were holding them back as if poised to shoot. And all of a sudden I realized in the middle was one that was burning much brighter and his eyes were fire. And as he stepped forward in front of them, I just knew he was the Lord of the angel armies. And he released a command, fire in the hole. And as he released it, I could see the words written. It was hate, W-H-O-L-E. And as he released the command, fire in the hole, the angels released the flaming arrows into the hole of the nation. While I was up above, I also was on the ground and the fire hit me. And as the flaming arrow hit my heart, it consumed it with fire. His fire burned right through me. His fire burned my face. It surrounded me. And from this place, it burst forth from my belly like a rushing river of fire. And I became aware that all his holy ones across this nation were also burning with fire. And as we were consumed, we started dancing upon the nation. And as we danced, the very ground became fire. The whole nation was flowing with a river of fire. And while I was in this encounter, the scripture that kept running through my mind was from Song of Songs. Place me now as a seal of fire over your heart forevermore. This living, consuming flame of fire will seal you to be mine as a prisoner of love. My love for you will be stronger than the chains of death and the grave. My love for you will be consuming as the very flashes of fire from the burning heart of God. Place this fierce, unrelenting fire over all your being until you are consumed. Rivers of persecution and pain will never extinguish this flame. Even floods will be unable to quench this raging fire burning within you. Everything will be consumed. It will stop at nothing. as you yield everything to this furious fire until it won't even seem like a sacrifice anymore. His fire is his love. His fire is his love. His consuming fire is his all-consuming love for his bride.
Winds and your ministers flames of fire. I just saw him consuming us with fire this evening, and he was making us his ministers flames of fire, that we were consumed with fire and that we were released to release the fire of God. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Everybody said, listen, find someone right now and release the fire. Just release fresh fire over them in wherever they're doing right now.
Release the fire, Lord.